Acheris, the stronghold of the Ebon Blade, has moved to Ice Crown Citadel. My Death Gate will take us there. High Lord Bolvar Fordragon has recovered from his battle with Sylvanas Windrunner. He awaits us, along with our allies. Before her minions abducted key leaders, the Banshee Queen attacked Ice Crown. She cut a path to the Frozen Throne and seized the Helm of Domination. Look to the sky and you will see the results of her actions. I have never beheld anything like this. But shattering the helm also freed Bolvar Fordragon from the burden of being the Lich King. Bolvar believes he knows where the Banshee has taken those she abducted. He awaits you at the Frozen Throne. The leaders of the Alliance and Horde have gathered with him.
Peace remains tenuous. These are troubled times. Our people need stability. Alliance and Horde alike, we cannot risk sending Azeroth's leaders on what might well be a suicide mission. Our friends who were abducted would offer the same counsel.
When the Banshee shattered the helm, it tore a gaping wound through the veil between our world and the Shadowlands. During my vigil, upon the Frozen Throne, I caught fleeting glimpses into the realms of death. Among them, I saw a place of inescapable darkness. That is where you must go if you are to save those Sylvanas has taken. Together, we can open the way. Place the Shards of Domination around the Circle of Runes. Then the ritual can begin. When the helm rested upon my head, it took all my will to keep its insidious power in check. Many times, I nearly faltered. I could sense a dark presence at the edge of my consciousness. Not Arthas, not Ner'zhul. Something else. It is that very presence I sense lurking beyond the shattered sky above. I dare not travel with you. Even free of the helm, I fear I would become bound to the will of its true master. But this threat cannot be left unchecked. Therefore, you must venture where I cannot. The dangers you face will be considerable. Alone, you may well be outmatched. To aid in this task, the Knights of the Ebon Blade shall lend you their strength. Darian Mograine has volunteered to fight at your side.
The Ebon Blade does not fear death, here or in realms beyond.
Living mortals were never intended to cross beyond the veil. Where you are going, you may be unable to return. But there is no other course. Death comes to claim Azeroth. It falls to you to defend her. The time has come. Take up the Shadow. The path opens.
Your courage will be remembered, champion. Aldiel Shalal.
Find those who were taken and bring them home.
Rescue the others. The Banshee is mine to kill.
Karanda, don't do this.
Poor innocent Feranor.
We cannot lose you to the darkness.
You made it through the rift. Good. I doubt this machine is seeing the darkness. No sign yet of my priestess. Perhaps she charged ahead into the chaos. Pushing a forward position. Go, make sure we hold it.
I'm out of range.
Thank you.
first.
We know much about sacrifice. This clarion will signal the Ebon Blade to converge on your foe. Use it wisely.
Make it quick!
Reinforcements arrive.
Work complete.
We are driven by a single purpose. Retribution. We must forge our own destiny. We are vastly outnumbered. Let's try not to draw unwanted attention. Keep an eye out for clues that point to the whereabouts of our ally. Frost magic. Looks like the work of our friend, the Lord Admiral. The conflict seems to move in this direction. We should follow the trail before it grows cold.
Oh!
more of Lady Proudmoore's handiwork. It would be unwise to break the enchantment. Let's move along. The Lord Admiral is truly formidable. We've bested one of these monstrosities. Hold! What's that up ahead? Up ahead! It's Lady Proudmoore! Looks like we secured the Lord Admiral. I'll signal the Ebon Blade to advance.
Thank the light you found us. We can't stay here. Can you walk, Thrall?
I will manage. Thank you for coming to my aid, Jaina.
Something's flying at us from above!
They found us! Be ready!
Struggle all you like, mortals. You cannot escape your fate!
To keep them distracted. The illusion won't hold for long. Hurry!
The Alliance will endure. We all have our costs. Be careful who you trust.
There's a cave just around the bend. With any luck, we can reach it before they notice.
Let's hope so. Our captors won't be pleased you managed to slip past them again.
You will not evade our grasp, mortals!
There goes our lives!
Secure the cave!
A long road lies
before us. We'll hold off
these things!
So much for remaining unnoticed. Let's hurry.
What did Thrall mean by slip past them again? Escaped before.
Indeed. I've broken free countless times. Only to end up back in a cage. I've hidden inside this cave before. We can't stay long, but it should buy us a little time.
Another ambush! Bring them down!
I'm out.
Lord Admiral, before we found you, did you see any sign of the Night Warrior?
Tyrande, here. No, I have not.
She leapt into the rift just ahead of us. She vowed to find Sylvanas Windrunner. At any cost.
That is troubling. An ancient ritual infused her with incredible power. I fear it may be growing beyond her ability to contain it.
Your cell awaits, mage. The jailer has plans for you.
I've had enough of your cages, fiend.
There is nowhere to run. Nothing escapes them all.
What would you ask if you want to test me? I need to target some way forward from the north. I will do what I can. You cannot let the world fall to me. I will do what I can.
Our insignificance. You will all end up
after all these years, you're still trying to get under my skin. Something's
it's useless to exist.
In here. We should be safe enough here for the moment. When you first arrived, I wasn't sure if you were even real, or if you were just another illusion meant to torment us. I was beginning to lose hope that I'd see anyone from our world again.
Work complete.
We cannot let the world fall to darkness. I will never forget. Control your power, or it will control you. A single spark.
Very well. Where to begin?
Denizens call this realm the Maw. From what I have gathered, it was intended as a prison for the most foul, irredeemable souls that ever existed.
Something has changed. Pure, noble souls are being held captive here as well. They cry out in torment.
Indeed. And one of their tormentors, and ours, is Sylvanas Windrunner. It seems she has made a powerful ally. The Shades whisper of someone called the Jailer. I know what must be done. The Jailer rules this realm. We know little about him, but it's clear he has taken a special interest in us. He has personally overseen our treatment here.
We have endured countless torments. At times, it felt as if we were being tested. Though for what purpose, I cannot say.
Whatever this Jailer and the Banshee are planning, it won't end well for any of us. I caught glimpses of Bane and Anduin during my attempts to break free. They live. That's all I know for certain. But I have found no means of leaving the Maw. I can only manage to teleport short distances. This nightmare feels inescapable.
Countless souls are now pouring into this realm. Some have been here for untold ages. Perhaps one of them knows a way out.
I can scarcely imagine the horrors such spirits have endured. I fear there's nothing left of them to save. They manifest as malevolent shades that wander the darkness. I doubt they'd willingly help us.
Knights of the Ebon Blade have ways to compel the dead to speak. If we seize one of them, we can extract its secrets.
Time for dreaming is over. Be careful who you trust.
Harness your hate. Make it useful. The Knights of the Everblade will not falter.
use the helm while it's weakened. Is a considerable threat. I will signal the Ebon Blade for assistance once we engage it.
Once we find Anduin, my staff will serve as an anchor for me to teleport us back to safety. All set. Let's get moving.
I need them.
Into wretched shades.
I'm out. Last I saw Andrew,
well,
they were taking him to the tower of death. We need to find a way out.
Well,
I can't attack that target. I need him. Here. There's Anduin.
Sylvanas, what does she want with him?
Hold here. What would you ask the Daughter of the Sea?
Work complete.
You won't succeed.
Such a narrow vision. You disappoint me. No matter. We will find what we seek in another.
Anduin! How badly are you hurt?
I will live. I'm relieved you're all safe.
These bonds are too strong to break by force. We must find a way to free him.
Greetings, friend. Never lose hope.
Allies will protect you there.
I'm out of range.
I would never be free of those shackles.
We should move quickly. Are you fit to travel?
I will be fine once this place is behind us. Lead on.
Ebon Blade forces are positioned nearby. They will defend you.
I need to get closer.
Before the guards return.
A just cause is always worth fighting for. Victory.
My ability to teleport is limited here, but I should be able to open a portal back to my staff's location.
Those wounds look serious, Thrall. Let me tend them.
Thank you, Anduin. It'll feel good to be back at full strength.
Our friend has something to share. We are driven by single purpose. Retribution. Speak. How do we leave this place?
Futile! The path sealed long ago.
So there is a way out. Tell us where to find it.
The Wastehome. That's a cauldron!
The cauldron it spoke of lies beyond the River of Souls. I believe Bane is being held captive there.
Then it seems our course is clear. We know much about sacrifice. We cannot leave these innocent souls alone to their fate.
We cannot let the world fall to
remain on guard here.
I will
signal us when you find this waystone.
You're troubled, Thrall. What is it?
Still no sign of Tyrande. We cannot leave her alone in this nightmare.
Agreed. But we have no idea how to find her. We will do our best, but this waystone may be our only means of escape. If there's a way out of the Maw, then there has to be a way back in. We will return for her.
I need to get closer.
The way forward is
now. Sometimes we must fight.
I'm out of here.
You were soundly beaten by a force of wretched champions, which...
You will pay for that insult! The skies of your world will be darkened by the wings of my Mawsworn!
For Azeroth!
Keep moving!
Work complete.
Look! On the precipice above! Is that...
Along the jailer. I'm...
Pitiful.
Wounds are mending, but his spirit remains weakened. I've never seen anything like it.
I believe I have. In a place very far from here. Well met. Lothar. Let honor guide your path. crossbow? I prefer to strike my enemies face to face. I suppose it's got heft to it. Let's see what else we can find, though. I've never been one for stains, but at least it won't break at melee. Let's keep looking. Well met. Lotar. Well met.
I need to target something first.
For Azeroth. Understood why the Alliance seems so fixated with swords. Too much blade. Not enough haft. Well met. Together, we are strong. Better than nothing, I suppose. Let's take one more look.
It's too far.
Proper warrior's weapon. If the jailer comes, he will taste my steel. must be the dagger. Bane's blood still stains its blade. For Azeroth. When I break the blade, be prepared for whatever comes.
This curse is tearing his soul apart. You must defeat it quickly.
Hold on, Bane. Do not let the jailer take you.
I think he's coming to. Bane, can you hear me?
Anduin? I thought my end had come. It almost did, were it not for this champion. Then you have my eternal gratitude, hero. Spirits watch over you. Earth,
I wish
Mother,
we had more time for you to recover, but we need to move.
Understood.
We all
lead
have
the way.
Our quests.
We seek a waystone located beyond the cauldron. Have you seen it? I spotted an obelisk of ancient stone upon the high ridge. It did not seem important. The jailer's forces pay it little heed. What do you think it is?
Our way out of here, we hope. What would you ask the Daughter of the Sea? The Alliance will endure.
The Jailer's forces seem endless. There is no way we can fight through them all. Jaina, can you hide us from their sight?
My spell will get us past most of his guards, but there will likely be some who can see through it. Stay close. We can't afford to draw their attention. Hold here.
Here, this barrier will protect us.
For Azeroth.
I can make us invisible again. Give me a moment. Careful. These eyes can see through my spell.
The size of the Jailer's army rivals that of the Legion, and it's growing larger.
So many souls pouring into the Maw. The dead of Azeroth. Draenor, worlds beyond our imagination. All damned to this place.
Hold here.
To be forged into weapons for the Jailer. Despite all Sylvanas has done, I never thought she'd be part of something like this.
On the platform ahead. That must be the waystone. We need to reach it before the jailer takes notice.
The waystone was said to be dormant, but it seems to be reacting to our presence. Can't find a way to activate it.
I don't think the stone is responding to us. I
think it's responding to this champion.
Work complete.
Greetings, friend. Be vigilant.
When the Jailer realizes our plan, he'll send all his forces against us. Our only chance is to keep them at bay long enough for the Wasteman to fully charge. Every second counts.
Relic of the First Ones. Responding to a mortal? Impossible. Mortal! Take them!
I need to get closer. I can't attack that target. I cannot attack. I can't attack that target.
Must finish charging!
I cannot attack.
Charging.
The stone responds to you, champion. Try to activate it while we hold off the Jailer's army.
Find your fate.
restored.